But kind people find that they are cruel. Brave men discover that they are really cowards. Confronted with their true selves, most men run away screaming.
Did you do it?
Yes.
What did it cost?
All of us feel sparks of anger, flickers of passion, twinges of jealousy, small moments. But from these seeds, we grow to become a jealous person, an angry woman, a passionate man. We say, this is what I am, and we act accordingly. But these are just our masks. We forget that we are wearing them. And we run from the ones which others wear. So, really, these wrathful deities are just part of us? Yes. That's why I say it's impossible to run away from them. They are the sharpness of your own clarity. They are all in your head. But still, it's hard not to find them frightening.
We came here to guide these people. Nothing more.
But they don't know the truth. Gabriel,
they too. They know more so than us. Being human, I felt the things you felt, Michael. But there's so much more you haven't. You think you're free, but you're not.
Shame, feel the guilt, feel the remorse, feel the resentment, feel the heat, feel the fire. Not escalating further, not repressing, not turning it into something hard, just as it is, just as it is, just as it is.
I learned this by my experiment. Not until we are lost do we begin to find ourselves and realize where we are and the infinite extent of our potential. As you simplify your life, the laws of the universe will be simpler. Solitude will not be solitude, nor weakness weakness. You must live in the present. Launch yourself on every wave. Find your eternity in each moment.
I believe, if you look hard, there are more wonders in this universe than
than you could ever have dreamed of.
Yeah, right there. Right here.
An extremist. An aesthetic voyager whose home is the road.
It's color. Color that holds the key.
I can hear the colors.
And I also know how important it is in life, not necessarily to be strong, but to feel strong.
And the human race is filled with passion, poetry, beauty, romance, love. These are what we stay alive for.
Every time I step outside, I feel nature is shouting at me. Come on, come on, Daddy. Come on, come on! Capture my mystery!
Pourquoi les gens s'intéressent à l'art?
Je sais pas, c'est un business?
Non. Parce que c'est la seule trace de notre passage sur Terre.
Everywhere we look, complex magic of nature blazes before our eyes.
The stars. Can you see how they roar their light?
In heaven, that's all they talk about. The ocean.
Kannst du das Salz schmecken?
Come, my friend. It is not too late to seek a newer world. For my purpose holds to sail beyond the sunset. To strive. To seek, to find, and not to yield.
This is life.
Life is round.
An endless circle until someone breaks it. Bang! The whole world gets wider.
In the sunset, how fucking wonderful it is to watch that big ball of fire.
To call each thing by its right name.
So beautiful.
By its right name.